not working. It's fine. We're over it. We're over it. It's fine. We're chill. Aaron! Aaron, the TV won't work.
Aw, oh, good, Jamie. That's like the fifth time this week. We don't be our cable provider's horrible. What are we supposed to do? Every single time. It just doesn't ever work, all right? And we always have to fix it and take our entire afternoon to do it. You know what? It's fine. We're okay. We're just gonna talk to Margo, get this fixed, and ride on her amazing ability as we normally do. Let's go. Dude, we need to talk
Margo,
for a second,
okay? This is the
TV
last
isn't working
again.
None of this
has.
We don't have the Blizzard Reset, we don't have the game show, we don't have any of it, okay? None of this is operational. None of this works!
Okay, I did not plan this for my Monday, okay? I have a mani-pedi at 3, a hair appointment at 4. So if you excuse me, I need to figure out this reading, and you can figure it out on your own.
Paul, we need your help.
It's the clip of the week.
You know, I feel like the Boilers are doing all right this season, but I feel like they could be doing so much better, which is why I started using positive reinforcement. It makes them happy, makes me happy with the results, especially with my two favorite players, Sam Radovich and Andrew Mannert.
Come on, Mannert! Just throw some effort! Show some effort! God damn you!
I feel like I'm making the most progress with those two.
Wow, what a good sports clip.
Did you even see it?
No.
It's the full house. Of Luther.
Thanks, John.
Now, I'm John, and this is also John. There has been a dangerous shortage of house shirts, and they're apparently being sold on the black market.
In completely unrelated news, people have been sneaking into the House of Luther. The police have been alerted, but they say, it doesn't matter, stop calling. It is very difficult to find these criminals because they seem to blend in perfectly with the surrounding Luther students.
Hi, I'm Reed Miles, and welcome to the Weather Report. This is rain. I call it little thunder. This is a lot of rain. I call it big boy thunder. The sun gives us life. We can fit like 14 Earths into the sun. It's like one. This is not hot. This is cold. Look at those guys. They have blubber. This is hot. It reminds me of my attic. It's a piece of lightning. Look at it. This is the word of the day. Where are we? Okay, bye guys. I had fun today. And remember, I'm Reed Miles, the Weather Report Dude.
Hello, I'm Ken Stibler. I don't always participate in House, but when I do, I choose to support Luther. And so should you. Or don't, because honestly, you don't exist. You know, I was at a solipsist convention the other day, and I truly understood the meaning of empiricism because the people there were just projections of my own imagination. I have a crappy imagination. So do whatever you want, because really, you're just a part of me and me. Go Luther.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Luther's Got Talent. Next.
Whatever. I can do that.
Next. Next. Next.
Oh, I mean, I can do this.
What? Wait a minute. Next!
Next! I'm Paulie, and I call this the 10-second took. Was that 10 seconds?
Well, you know, I thought that was pretty good.
Next! Oh. Oh my gosh!
10 out of 10 perfection!
That is profound.
Thanks, John. And back to me, John, and my favorite co-host, John. Did you know that anime is real?
Really?
Yeah, I mean, like, name any anime character.
Goku.
Real.
Naruto.
Real.
Excuse me, ladies.
Real.
You are under suspicion of not being Luther legit. I'm gonna need to see some identification, please.
Wait.
I need identification!
Our sincerest apologies about those technical difficulties. My name is John, and I'm back here with my friend, John, our co-host. And I'm here to talk about anime. John, did you know that anime is real?
No, I didn't.
Yeah, just name any anime character.
One Man Punch.
Real.
How about SpongeBob?
Also real. Oh, what's this? Oh my goodness, this just in. We hear that there's a real Luther riot right outside our Luther house. John, this is honestly just mind-blowing.
I can't believe it.
I don't even know what... And here, we have footage right now of this riot that's happening on right now.
So the Israelis secretly developed a nuclear weapons program that no one else in the world was cool with them having. And immediately after they developed it, basically everyone who knew about it felt severe fits of guilt, but then did nothing. Well, if it wasn't enough that they developed their own nuclear weapons program, they wanted to stop everyone around them from having their own nuclear weapons. That's the last of the stuff that will be on the exam. It will be early next week. You need to have all these notes down, no exceptions. And hey, no laptops at all.
What? No laptops? No way. Everybody, riot!
Remember the lessons we've learned. A lesson in diligence and using our brain. A lesson in remembering to never complain. A lesson in encouraging one another to be strong. A lesson in staying in the house you belong. A lesson in cheering till we have won. And most importantly, a lesson to always have fun. Because here at Luther, we're honest. In this house, we are kind. We are the yeast of thoughts and mind. We don't have to be the best or the coolest, you see. Instead, kindness and teamwork are good enough for me. United, we band. Past, present, and future. Together, we stand as the house.
Enjoy yourself and enjoy yourself for me. At last, how's it fun?